am Suhail, one of IC department. These are my team members.
Good afternoon to one and all. Myself Nirmal. I am from IAS.
Myself Shkat, I am IAS.
Myself Skanda, I am from IAS department.
The aim of our project is headless mode of connection of IoT device with our own laptops. So in this, we have a 7-segment LED display. We don't need any mouse, keyboard or monitor to display the SSID and IP address of the network which is connected to our device. For this, we need a Python code. In this Python code, this is the function. We call this function, and this, if we type this code IP, then the IP address will be executed in the output with additional information with it. And if we type this code, the additional information will be cancelled out and only the IP address will remain, which will give us the proper IP address. And this is the function for SSID. If you type this code, the SSID with additional information, a lot of information will be there. So we have to find the SSID, because of which it will be very problematic for us. So if we type this position code of SSID, then only the SSID will be outputted here. So the SSID and IP address will be executed.